Haggai chapter 1, verses 12 and 13, the second part of chapter 12 says, "And the people feared the Lord. Then Haggai, the Lord's messenger, gave this message of the Lord to the people. I am with you, declares the Lord. Even in the midst of all the destruction, even in the midst of all the ruin, God was there." In our lives, do we believe that in the midst of all these storms that are taking place, all these storms that are shaping us, all the struggles that we have, maybe you are a single parent, maybe you've gone through a divorce, maybe you've been separated, maybe you're in financial ruin, maybe you don't know the next step to take with your spouse, maybe you're not sure about the relationship that you're in. And over and over and over, we find ruin. We find it in our economy, we find it in our political people, we find it in leadership, we find it all over the place. And yet the Lord declares that I am with you. Do you trust that? Do you believe in that? Can you, in the midst of all that destruction, see that God is present? Because Haggai could find that, because that's what God said directly to him. And it's also what God says directly to us if we would pause long enough to just listen.